So this is it. The mongrel comes to bite the hand of its master one last time.
Face me, Zilla.
You pompous old poop. Fight like a man and die like one.
I see you brought your little friend along. Tell me, little demon, how does it feel to be immortal?
Whatever Enra promised you, it's not going to happen.
After I'm done with you, I will have the Nobitsura Kage. And when I do, Enra shall kneel before me.
Keep dreaming, Zilla.
Stop hiding behind bullets! Pick up your sword!
Come on.
He's trying it again!
I'm bringing you down, Zilla. Not this shit again.
Yeah.
am I supposed to defeat him?
He's trying again!
Wang, fight like a man. Raise the best blade.
I'm bringing you down, Zilla. It. I've done it. I have the Nobitsura Kage.
Woohoo! Ah, yes! Yes! I have it! I've done it!
It is accomplished, the Nobitsura Kage. Look at it. We need to go.
Godzilla,
we don't have time. You promised me. There's a tear on the altar. Cut it. Come on.
Right, motherfuckers. Who wants some Wang?
This is it. The highest mountain in the Shadow Realm.
Can we climb it before it falls apart?
Only one way to find out.
Baby's fart.
Don't you dare! No, I command you! Stop! Stop right there! No! No! Don't you... Hey! Hey, get back here! No!
Hoji! I don't have the sword!
Figure something out!
Another Whisperer? But... Oh. It's yours, isn't it?
Yes. The last creature that can touch the Nobitsura Kage.
Except for me.
The last that will do endless bid.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not waste your life.
Can I beat him without the sword, Hoji?
You're dead either way. I trust this fuck like I trust a condom and teenage wallet.
Okay, so what do we do?
You trust me?
I can't remember anymore, but I made a promise.
There she is. Amiona. She's lived here her whole life, weeping so that we might prosper.
You chose the more capable mortal, Hoji. Though we no longer need them. But these golems of yours, so ingenious and so fitting to my purpose. Now, the creature you made to comfort you will take your life. Destiny cannot be tricked. I tried to protect you, but you give me no choice. You will be remembered as the one who saved us. Hoji, there is no other way.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do. Break the rules.
Hoji, no!
You arrogant, foolhardy.
Arrogant? Maybe. But foolhardy? I see you more clearly than I ever have.
She must be awakened.
Oh, she will be, brother. But not by my blood.
No! No!
Hoji, you gonna be all right?
Oh, I think not. There's a fire eating me from the inside.
What the hell were you thinking?
You made me a promise, and I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes. I wouldn't trade it. Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.
Softly and carry a sword of legendary power.
No! No! This cannot be my brother.
Dead. You are dead.
Killed Zing. His body, anyway.
Good. Then it's done.
It's not done. Nothing's done. I don't know where he is, and I don't think we have time.
I chose you because you could handle a sword. And because I thought I could handle you. That you were... strong of body, but not of mind. But I was wrong, Luwen. You came back for me to fight a battle that wasn't yours. You've already won.
But Enra...
You've already won.
Sisters,
the day I first saw you. And while I did reach out to you, leaving a toy at your door out of compassion or curiosity, I would never have seen you had you not decided otherwise. It doesn't matter now. Our secret is known to all. I didn't anticipate you would become happy, but you did. And your tears no longer flowed. Without them, the land dropped, and inevitably Enra climbed your mountain and found us. You should have stayed by my side. You made me believe I could be something else. And for that, I will never forgive you. I barely felt my punishment. It was nothing next to the pain of losing you.
This is victory, then you and my brother have won.